Willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead. Wir sind immer noch hier in Savannah City und sehen diese, naja, merkwürdige Mauer aus Walkers. Wer auch immer das getan hat, kann auf jeden Fall schon mal nicht alleine sein. Denn das hier hat jede Menge Arbeit gekostet. Außerdem sind die hier noch lebendig. Tja, das stimmt wirklich. Wir könnten jetzt auch hier erschießen, aber ich würde sagen, wir müssen die Munition sparen. Also hier wäre es Unsinn, Munition auszugeben für.
What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place.
Genau. Was haben wir denn hier? Irgendwelche Symbole, Zeichnungen. Hier drüben noch eins.
Could be military tags, but what do they mean? It's an old cash register. Not much use these days.
Aber natürlich können wir das gebrauchen, denn wir wollen ja da drüben hin, wo wir noch gar nicht waren.
An abandoned newsstand.
Und ich könnte mir denken, dass wir dann Kleingeld gebrauchen können. Jetzt schauen wir erstmal, wir müssen einmal hier runter. Kenny immer noch am werkeln. Was natürlich gar keinen Sinn ergibt. Ich kann mir gar nicht vorstellen, wie er dieses Boot noch retten will.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Sag ich doch, man braucht für die Dinger immer unbedingt Kleingeld. Und ich denke, wir bekommen unsere Münze hier drüben.
Hello, beautiful.
Tja, jetzt auf einmal.
Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Keine Kohle.
Looks like the whole city has been boarded up for all the good it did. Looks like it's still intact. Locked.
Aber hier könnten Münzen noch drin sein. Ja, natürlich, mach jede Menge Lärm. Obwohl, damit hätten wir die Münze. Und keine Zombies in der Nähe. Das lief gerade noch mal gut.
Gas siphoned, tires removed, engine parts missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean. Must have been a hell of a wreck.
Hier drüben sind wir wohl fertig.
Hey, Kenny.
The hell you waiting for? We need to look through that telescope to see if there are any other boats out there.
Someone must have been trying to back their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned.
Na gut, gehen wir mal hier drüben hin. Ich kann mir das gar nicht vorstellen mit dem Boot, aber naja, lassen wir Kenny tun. Wir könnten auch etwas anderes versuchen. Mit roher Gewalt. Funktioniert immer.
Damn. Built solid.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death. Abandoned. Like every other place in this city.
Okay, was haben wir hier? Den Steg?
Plenty of docks, no boats.
Ja, wo sind die alle hin?
No way that one's salvageable. Nothing but water, not a boat to be seen. No sign of any boats down there. nothing but water. Not a boat to be seen.
Okay, können wir wieder zurück? Was haben wir hier drüben? Eine Brücke.
Talmadge Memorial Bridge. Can't imagine how many people tried to escape across it when the city started to fall.
Oh Mann, wen haben wir denn hier? Das war doch die Person auf dem Dach. Was hat der nur vor?
Get down! Get down!
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Hm, ob das ein gutes Ende nimmt? Okay. Wir gehen direkt auf ihn zu. Ich denke mal eher ein Junge oder ein Mädchen. Kenny? Lass mich ja nicht hängen. Er ist weg.
What the?
Wie zur Hölle ist er hinter uns gekommen? Oh Mann! Oh! Mann! Kenny!
No!
Clem?
Please, don't hurt him! You're not from Crawford.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about? Kenny, don't! No, he's with us!
Who the hell are you people?
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back off, asshole. The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know?
Aber natürlich.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't, or can't, live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
But still, children, you're not saying they...
In God's name, why?
No one stays in Crawford unless they can pull their own weight. Otherwise, you're just another mouth to feed, another drain on their precious resources.
What does that mean? pull their own weight.
It just means being able to help out, like you do all the time.
Doesn't sound like any kind of way to live to me.
Couldn't agree more.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Was zur Hölle macht eigentlich Clem hier?
Clem, what the hell are you doing here? How'd you get out of the house?
Well, Mead started getting really sick. Krista and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there. I wanted to come help.
I told you we didn't need any help.
Really? Because if it weren't for her showing up when she did, I would have beaten your brains out.
That's debatable.
Uh-huh.
Abgezogen von einer Frau.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raise the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast, get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat, hoping to get our people out of here and find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before...
Oh nein. Es war ja so klar, wir stehen hier rum und der Schuss und alles. Wir sind so unvorsichtig mittlerweile.
Isn't that the...
The way we came.
Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Malik, is there a...
Na super. Tja, hier haben wir wirklich einen neuen Freund.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I'll tell you what I'm not doing. I'm not getting eaten.
And what about us?
What about you?
Please, you can't just leave us.
Na komm, wir haben ein kleines Mädchen mit Hundeaugen. Na komm schon, nimm uns mit.
Come on, make it fast.
Oh, fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
Wir retten natürlich mal wieder jeden. Na komm, 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 komm. Oh nein. Ach komm schon, Kenny. Okay, raus hier. Geh doch einfach drüber. Meine Güte. Oh shit, da kommen noch mehr.
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
Geniale Idee.
Can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open!
Na super, na super, na super! Ich hab doch keine Zeit. Komm schnell hier ran. Und... Na los! Hui, das war wirklich verdammt knapp. Oh Mann. Okay. Okay, die ist hinüber. Was für ein Glück, dass Zombies keine Leitern gehen können. Tja, rettet mir schon wieder das Leben.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. Shit.
Okay, jetzt sind wir hier unten. Was für eine Folge. Und ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns im nächsten Part. Danke fürs Zusehen. Und tschüss.